Connect the 24-volt pin 1 and pin 3 routing cable to available channel. Connect the 240-volt AC power supply. Press the on button and rotating the shaft of each channel to control the output channel lighting intensity.